One of the things that I didn't like about milking cows the way we're doing it now is almost everything you do, you're forcing the cow to do something that a lot of times she really doesn't want to do.
And so we kind of sat down as a family and kind of got creative to see where the next step was going to be with our farm.
I wanted a barn where we could take care of the cows the way we wanted to, because we were never able to do that before with the facilities we had.
And robotics was something we always were interested in, we always knew about. We just never really kind of took that final leap or final step to really considering it.
I guess robots have been around for a while, but I never really got serious about it until the kids told me that they think I should. And I started looking into it, and it just didn't take me long. You know, once I started looking online and watching videos, and I knew that that was the only way to milk cows.
When we first decided on how we were going to design the barn, we did a ton of research and knew that we wanted to have a free flow barn, basically allowing the cows to enter the robot at their leisure. And with that free flow in mind, we also wanted it to be easy on the farmer too, as far as handling the cattle. So we had our two A5 robots located centrally in the barn. With all those aspects in mind, we also were able to win the Weight of Dairy Award, which we chose the Vector. And with that, part of that design was incorporated with how that was gonna feed the herd as well.
Our whole vision is just to create a really sustainable way of farming. So early on, when we first started farming, we sort of did what we needed to get by. We couldn't really invest back into our farm the way we wanted to, but the creamery is now allowing us to invest back into the farm. Robotics is one of the ways that we're doing that. We've also implemented solar energy as a part of our robotic milking barn project. So we're building for the future. We're no longer just doing things to get by. This is something that we want to pass down on to future generations. I look forward to my children having the opportunities to continue on with the farm and continue the legacy that my parents laid for us.
One of the biggest ways this is going to impact our barn and our farm is the efficiency that all that equipment's going to bring to us, but also it's going to give our family a better quality of life and also our cows a better quality of life. And with those two things going hand in hand, it's going to be a really cool project. We're very excited about it.
You know, it's almost been 2 years in the making, us transitioning our farm to robotics. And last October, the robots arrived, and it was just a moment where, oh my gosh, this is really happening. We're finally making this transition. And then a few weeks ago, they moved those robots into the spot in the barn where they're gonna sit. And it just gets even more exciting. And so, you know, we're just a couple months away from being up and going. And really, as a family, we cannot express how grateful we are to be able to do this transition. It's just gonna be completely life-changing for us. And we're ready to be there. We're excited.
Our whole entire family is so excited about this entire project. My mom is busy doing a lot of the milking, and she's up at the creamery making ice cream, and she wears many hats like we all do. But she actually climbed the ladder up to the second floor viewing and was looking out into the overall barn and just started crying and sobbing because she knows what this is gonna do for us.
I think back to how in the world did my mom do it? I'm one of six kids, and she made it look easy. You know, she was just able to go out and milk those cows. She would haul manure, she would bale hay, you name it. And I admire her so much for everything that she's done.
Sometimes it's not words you can put into it, it's feeling, and it's just gonna be an amazing feeling. I mean, some people won't understand, but when they come out and see it and how excited we are, and we can look back and explain the entire process and what we went through, it's gonna be amazing.